Fallen. With the engineers and scientists, it's all fun and games until we go after the same funding. Yes? Yes, what?
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
I should stop letting my career define my self-worth. The project might not be.
Do I know you? Are you here to fly the comm spike? All right. Onwards and upwards, as they say.
Just get your mind off all of this. Oh, I'd stop with the sad puppy dog face, too. Makes you look guilty. And what kind of face am I supposed to have? The face of someone who got away with it. Can you talk to the commander? Get me reinstated? Natara's doing you a favor, Marcine. Would you prefer to court-martial? Dishonorable discharge? Because all of that was on the table. I would have preferred things to remain as they were, so I made a mistake. But my work on the comms pike was and is irrelevant. Dr. Vogel will do just fine without you. Besides, we both know the only reason you were on that project was to bloat the budget so we could embezzle the creds. And to that end, your share of the funds should be transferred to your Galbank account shortly. What am I supposed to even say to that?
SY-920
Those
Marines
funds are the reason I don't have a job.
Security, most of
you can start by saying thank you. Hell, I even warned you not to poke the bear. Commander Natara being the Ursi predator in this analogy. Aaron was right. I should have never hit send. Yeah, you screwed up royally. But you can protect Dr. Gong and all the King's subjects by keeping your mouth shut from now on. Yeah.
I was
worried
as Commander Woods might be.
You want my advice? Not some planet at the edge of the galaxy where you can relax for a bit. Think back.
You've been to the mess hall?
Follow
those specialist Okoyas. Damn good chef.
Get your mind
Have you
off
met Dr.
This.
Vogel? He's a certified genius.
With the sad puppy dog
Although
face,
he
too.
Rarely leaves his lap.
Makes you look guilty.
Pardon?
And what kind of face am I supposed to have? The face of someone who got away with it.
Reporting for duty, pilot? If you've got clearance from Vogel, he should have given you a confirmation number. Reporting for duty, pilot? No can do, soldier. You're gonna need approval from Dr. Vogel. Reporting for duty, pilot? If you've got clearance from Vogel, he should have given you a confirmation number.
I think you need to get rid of some of that gear.
I've heard the technology in the station would make the FC surrender before we even started another war. Reporting for duty, pilot? No can do, soldier. You're gonna need approval. On this station are some of the best in the galaxy. Things have gotten real tight since Commander Hatara took over for Commander Woods. Reporting for duty, pilot? If you've got clearance from Bogle, he should have given you a confirmation.
Engineers and scientists here have a bit of a rivalry.
Yes, what? We have money for this security beef up. Why are we cutting from the projects themselves?
Should I warm up the engines?
Back to your post, Ensign. I don't take kindly to loiterers on my ship. Why aren't you at your post, Ensign? Get back to your post, Ensign. I don't take kindly to loiterers on my ship.
I've heard the technology in the station would make the FC surrender before we even started another war.
I was the kid who... Things have gotten real tight since Commander Natara took over for Commander Woods. Commander Natara runs the ship, and we respect the chain of command.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
We've been asked to tighten security on the station. Orders are orders.
The Marines on this station are some of the best in the galaxy.
Why aren't you at your post, Ensign?
Everything looks clear.
There's rumors Commander Nataro was brought on to investigate the old commander. 2 weeks later, she's in charge.
Another day, another patrol.
I've heard the engineers say Dr. Vogel was an AI. I guess that's their way of saying he's smart. Or boring.
Hey. You again? I told you. I'm busy. Spreadsheets, numbers, important stuff. Are you kidding? Being a person puts you exactly at the bottom of the totem pole. Look at me. I'm an engineer, graduated top of my class, and I'm pretty sure the coffee machine gets more respect. At least the spreadsheet actually does some heavy lifting. Well, you're a polite one. If you're looking for a clearance code, you'll find it on the computer in the security room.
head to my crew position.
Commander Natara doesn't have the backing of the scientists here. I'm afraid Commander Warren's might be
reporting for duty, pilot? No can do, soldier. You're gonna need approval from Dr. Vogel.
Huh. Do I know you? Are you here to fly the comm spike? All right. Onwards and upwards, as they say.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
Project
Project Comspike is really something.
Engineers and scientists here have a bit of a rivalry.
Reporting for duty, pilot?
The engineer,
Dr. Vogel and a team have done great work these past years.
Hey.
While mission seeking. Pardon. Overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Pilot. I've heard the engineers say Dr. Vogel is an AI. I guess that's their way of saying he's smart. Or boring.
Word is, Commander, I've heard the technology on the station would make the FC surrender before we even started.
There's rumors Commander Nataro was brought on to investigate the old commander. 2 weeks later, she's in charge.
You've been to the mess hall? Culinary specialist Okoye is a damn good chef. Station seems secure. Things have gotten real tight since Commander Katara took over for Commander Woods. A lot of soldiers don't like it.
Violet?
Nothing to report.
SY9. Another day, another patrol.
I was the kid who ate too much heel paste. But look at me now. A Marine on a UC star station.
You're carrying too many odds and ends. Time to let's...
It's tough not seeing any action. But securing a station like this is a pretty important duty.
Yes? What? Excuse me.
We've been asked if
you've been to the mess hall?
Culinary specialist Okoye is a damn good chef.
The Marines on this station are some of the best in the galaxy.
There's rumors Commander Natara was brought on to investigate the old commander. 2 weeks later, she's in charge.
Learn to pick. You know what? On second thought, I don't want to know.
SY920 Marines are handpicked. To maintain op security, most
Things
of us here
are a little too loose
under
site. Commander Woods. With Commander Natara, we have stricter checkpoints, more patrols, and better security.
Natara runs the ship, but she's not in charge of the engineering work.
Thank you. of soldiers smuggling personal items into the station. I doubt it. UC Marines are way too disciplined.
Huh. Do I know you? Are you here to fly the comm spike? All right. Onwards and upwards, as they say.
I've heard the engineers say Dr. Vogel is an AI. I guess that's their way of saying he's smart.
Reporting for duty, pilot? Reporting for duty, pilot?
Junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
Thank you.
Another day, another patrol.
Clear.
It's tough not seeing any action, but securing a station like this is a pretty important duty.
There's rumors Commander Natara was brought on to investigate the old commander. 2 weeks later, she's in charge. I need a real drink.
Things have gotten real tight since Commander Natara took over from Commander Woods. A lot of soldiers don't like it.
I've heard the technology in the station would make the FC surrender before we even started another war. We've been asked to time. There's been rumors of soldiers smuggling personal. Commander Natara runs the ship, and we respect the chain of command. I was the kid who ate too much heel paste, but look at me now, a Marine on a UC star station. Reporting for duty, pilot. On this station are some of the best in the galaxy.
been to the mess hall? Culinary specialist Okoye is a damn good chef.
There's got to be something less valuable you can drop.
Things were a little too loose under Commander Woods. With Commander Nataro, we had stricter checkpoints, more patrols, better security.
Yes? What?
Excuse me?